Yeah, man, what do you do to people? What would you want me to do to that bear? Throw him away?
Yeah.
Well, why didn't that punch and a kisser take care of him?
Yeah.
I gave him the boom. What happened to him?
He's crying.
Yep. Well, then he's a good baby now. He's a good bear now. We don't want to throw him away. He won't have no food. Yeah, he's got to stay up there because he don't have no home. Yeah, he'd be crying. He'd be sad.
He'd be sad?
Yeah. Can't throw him away.
No.
No.
He's tired.
Yeah, he's tired. Are you tired?
Nope.
Nope. That didn't take long to answer.
Mama, find you.
He loves Mama.
Can you find me?
Yeah.
I'm right here.
Right there's your Mama. Your Mama loves
I
you.
I love you so much. You're my baby. Oh. Huh? Did you need to find me?
Yeah. Say yep.
Did you think you lost me?
Yep.
Oh, you did. You.
What kind of TV did you watch today, buddy?
Oh, just a grape.
A grape.
Well, yeah, let's get this on tape. Well, we leave Mommy and Daddy's and we stop and he eats a taco. I don't know if I want to tell him all this junk or not. He gets home, he eats a cupcake with ice cream. Then he has grapes. Then he had homemade vegetable soup and cornbread. Mm-hmm. And a little bit of cornbread and milk. Mm-hmm. And then some more grapes. And peaches.
What pepper?
And what else did he eat? What kind of, then a fruit roll up. Oreos and milk.
Yeah.
What else did you
eat?
I
think it's it.
Oh, yeah. No, he grabbed a couple potato chips from Papa.
Oh, yeah.
He's had a lot of junk today, but he's eating pretty good. Vegetables and fruit. He's eating a lot
of that. He's eating a lot of that.
So we're proud of him. Got and he's brushed his teeth.
Yeah.
He got to brush them again. Got to brush his teeth. And then,
I'm going to see Buckaroo.
Let's go see Buckeye Room.
Well, come on, I'll go see it with you. Let's go see the Buckeye Room. What's in here? Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. Where'd he go? Bear.